We are looking at how to pronounce this word, as well as how to say more interesting and often confusing country names too, so make sure to stay tuned for those. It can be said either as Iraqi, the country is Iraq, but in the US in particular, it is generally said as Iraqi, with a schwa sound at the beginning, Iraqi or Iraqi. And now you know, more videos here on how to pronounce more names whose pronunciations aren't obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.